tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside, and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. He choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at his ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it. As we move toward a new world order, a normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these fools is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These fools don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows.
Another
Walking through the halls while I'm looking at these plaques on the wall. All these athletes gazing through the past, thinking how their pictures faded, they can never get it back. The past gone so fast that nobody ever lasts. And I walk into the room with the aroma of the mats, thinking to myself, I inevitably crash. Done cutting weight, yeah, I'm done with my fast. But there's something about the feeling, you don't know how to react. So you tell yourself, you're not done giving up. Get yourself in shape while you're still young enough. Missing 3 days like it was never rough enough. Something about this rubbing rugged sport, this is what I love. Sacrificed everything, now you're telling me I'm done. But I never met my goals, that last match I should've won. No, my body ain't the same, I'm having trouble hanging on to my youth, but I gotta carry on. But coaching ain't the same as competing, I know that. This transition in my life is a definite blowback. So back to finding some of the goals, I won't slack. But until that moment happens, I'm keeping this door cracked. Don't stop, don't you stop. Let me be honest, tell the truth and you listen. Man, for real, I'm thinking about quitting. Real talk, I'm thinking about getting out. The end result ain't adding up to what I'm putting out. So I've been thinking I might as well hang it up. I'm doing all this practicing just to get banged up. I'm cutting all this weight and I can't think straight. And every day my coach keeps picking up the pace. But every day I'm told I get a little bit better. My shot's a little quicker, my sprawl's a little harder. I react a little faster, so I give a little more. And I'm feeling like I'm ready today. So let's go. Come on, is that your best shot? Are you giving it all you got? Sometimes you gotta start from the bottom. Even at your best, sometimes you gotta push until it hurts and give a little more. Break down, start back over, give a little more. Push until you running out of gas and wanna crash on them. Keep on working on your double leg and then blast on them. It feels good when you make it to the top. Victory's around the corner, so don't you ever stop. Nah,
don't stop, don't you stop.
If you could capture a moment that's truly golden, then you could almost feel what we feel up on the podium. Nothing could ever match it, no one could ever take it. I can't explain it, but wrestlers know what I'm saying. Don't stop at the moment when you think you've come to own it. When the going gets tough, the tough get going. When the going gets tougher, the tough keep going. Find that motivating pace and try to keep it flowing. Your mind and your heart will always be divided. One will tell you stop while the other tries to fight it. One will make you cry while the other makes you scream. But within yourself you can fulfill your dreams. And the moment is golden when you know you've earned it. When you're standing at the top of the podium and you deserve it. Listen, discipline yourself not to give up. Gotta go out and take it if this is what you want. You think there's any wrestler that didn't want to quit? It's crossed all our minds, I've lived through this. What separates the champions from everybody else is determination, believe in yourself.
Don't stop, don't you stop.
No,
don't stop, don't you ever stop.